This dress is very different and I am here for it, gal pal. I think this is so stinking cute. So what I'm wearing is a snake print dress, snake print all over it. But instead of it being basic colors, it's teal and brown snake print. It actually goes so good together and I really love this dress. So it is a short dress. It comes above your knees. I think on tall girls, it still won't be too short. The material of it is like a very blousy material. It's not cotton or anything, very blousy material. Almost feels like it would be see-through, but it's not see-through. It has a slip underneath it that is the teal color, and just really makes it to where if the sun were to shine, you're not gonna see your underwear or your any of your undergarments really. It's a short sleeve. It does have a little cuff that goes around the sleeve, making it more dressy. And then the neckline, so this dress has actually taught me a lot. I now think that there's a difference between scoop neck and rounded neckline. So this neckline doesn't scoop down. It is a rounded neckline, but it doesn't hug your neck. It just hugs around your neck. So just imagine a very rounded neckline, super cute. I love this dress a lot. It's very dressy, I would say, perfect for church or if you're going out to dinner or something. And then the front of it, so it looks like the fabric is kind of like rolling over on each side, just really making it more detailed in the front, right? Especially up at the top. That's the best way I can describe it. Super, super cute. The back of it, it buttons in the like right at your neck. So you have two little buttons at the top of the dress at your neck. And then it has a tiny little keyhole back there as well. And then this dress does just slip right over since it doesn't zip up or anything. It's very comfortable and not too hot. I'm a size small, this is a small, and I've paired this dress with some of our silver wedges by Corky's. Very comfortable and I think it matches very well.